Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austen Onek with a quick check of your forecast. Rest of the day today, expecting more chances of showers and thunderstorms, and high temperatures kind of mild but kind of cool as well, back in the lower 60s. Also, could be looking for the possibility of some very breezy winds in the forecast as we go into later on today. Mainly looking again for the possibility of some stronger weather in the Mid-South later on. Most of that should be down to our south, but some of that could be directly in the Mid-South area as we head into later on this afternoon and this evening. Take some time to sign up for Weather Call. Tim and Jim will call you when severe weather threatens your area. Sign up for more at WREG.com. Stay tuned to News Channel 3 on air and online throughout the rest of the day for updates on potential severe weather.